It's your girl Courtney Love.
It's your boy T Miller.
And we back with another banger. Okay, y'all. So I've been telling Terrence that I want to tell people how we met. But before we even tell y'all, even get into the story, y'all, I cooked a smammy meal, y'all. So I got a little seafood. I got this snow crab. I got some crawfish. Y'all, one of them, when I was trying to even cook the stuff, like the little polar thing that even want to go in the water, I was like, come on, Mr. Crab.
I'm going to tell you how we met. Come on. Okay. Let's go. Because I got a good story. Let's go.
Anyways, I have shrimp. Y'all, OMG. I forgot my potatoes, my corn, and my sausage. Like, how do you even forget that? Like, what's a seafood boil without corn, potato, and my boiled eggs? Like, what the fuck? But also, y'all, I tried to do, like, sauce or whatever. It ain't the Be Love sauce, but
it's good, though.
It's all right for my first time. First off, hold on. Let me try this first. You see that juice?
You got your orgasm song?
Okay. Yeah. This was better than the stimulus check we got. Woo! One more, y'all. One more. Okay. For real. So.
Don't lie.
I've been knowing Terrence since I was in like elementary school, and he was in like middle school.
You don't gotta tell our grades.
Listen, I had the biggest crush on him because first off, he had some braids in his head. He looked just like Lil JJ. And y'all know Lil JJ funny. When he first came out, he was so funny. He had the braids, the beads on him. He just lied. So when I was seeing him in the apartments, I'm like, oh, that boy cute. But he said I was good. Okay. So we left that alone years down the line. 2012. I'm pregnant with my son Cody. While I'm pregnant, all I keep seeing is some boy named T Miller comment on my Instagram. Like, he used to always comment on, you're so beautiful pregnant. Oh, you so beautiful. I'm like, damn, this nigga thirsty as hell. Like, who wants to talk to a girl while they pregnant, bro? This nigga thirsty as fuck. So I knew this girl. We had a mutual friend or whatever. Like, so I'm telling the girl, I'm like, girl, guess who wanna talk to me? She who? I'm like, T Miller. She said, girl, oh, he's so fucking thirsty. I said, yes. Like, what the fuck? So we both said he thirsty or whatever. So I'm like, girl, I don't wanna talk to him. Like, at the time, I already had my own little situation going on. So I wasn't worried about talking to him. You should have left me. I should have left your ass. So, okay. Fast forward. Our mutual friend had a birthday or whatever. Let me eat my food while I'm talking before you get cold. Our mutual friend or whatever had a birthday coming up. So, she invited me. Of course I go. It was at a club called Ass Tickles. I had Cody in August. So, I went to this party, probably like just trying to. About 2 weeks after I had caught it, like, first off, why would my mama even let me go?
Thought.
Outside like this. Fresh. So, okay, y'all.
You still open, huh?
I go to the party or whatever.
You were still open, huh? I just realized that you were still open.
I really was. I could have got sick and everything. Yeah,
you just trying to be your be a thot.
Oh, well. But
go about your little story. Cause so, you telling the truth finally.
We go. Me and my friend, we walking up and down. He wasn't there at first. Then he come. We go to the restroom or whatever. He eyeing me down, y'all. I'm live too, y'all. So I got on these little turquoise tights, white blouse or whatever with some brown heels on. Not even matching, but that ain't even a point.
Just like a straight Mexican.
That ain't even a point. Ass was looking right. So
head was big with a donut in your head.
So we walk to the restroom then. We like, y'all, we about to go. I'm like, y'all, let's go here and go. He's like, this scene dead. So we We about to walk
out. I just realized something. How old you was?
I was 18.
Why you was drinking?
That's not your business.
Yeah, they asked me nobody.
Yeah. Well, they said, we like, come on, y'all, let's go. They like, yeah, let's come on, let's go. It's dead. So, while we about to, while I'm walking out the door, the mutual friend runs to me talking to my girl. T. Miller wants y'all to know. I'm like, why he can't ask me for his number himself? Send him to come here.
I was drunk.
So,
I could drink. I was older, though.
She went back, told him, here he go. He coming here, whatever. He like, so can I have your number? Who's the book? I'm like, yeah, but I'm like, this nigga lame. I'm like,
you know what I was thinking?
What?
I was drunk and I was like, why this girl got on brown shoes?
First off, I was like, this nigga lame, y'all. Like, he had a girl. Like, why he come acting himself? But okay, so y'all, give him my number. Right? Nigga just text and I don't think we had a screenshot back in the day, so I couldn't screenshot, but
you just had an Android phone.
I'm telling people, I'm like, they thirsty, won't move. So, boom, he ended up getting his little situation, we ain't gonna say, he ended up calling me. He like, damn, you was trying to call me? I'm jogging, y'all, I'm trying to exercise here. It was like right before my birthday in September. He was like, you was trying to call me? I said, nah, he's talking about, oh. He starts telling me his little situation. All right. So, boom, my birthday come. I invited him to my birthday with the group. We had a little dinner. Y'all, first off, it was raining. Hold on. It was raining, y'all. I did not want to go. I had to cancel my party, but I wanted to cancel because it was raining. My hair already was getting messed up. So, I'm like, now, because a lot of people started texting me talking about they weren't coming. So, I'm like, nah, hell nah. Then he ain't. He about to come around me and say, damn, ain't nobody was at hella dinner. Shit. So, we get the, y'all remember I told y'all I'm not feeling him because he's thirsty. So, me and my friends get out, so he come up in there, y'all, he lies, so I ain't gonna lie. He, some green Adidas shorts, the white Adidas shirt with the green little Adidas shit on.
Keep going.
So, y'all. He come in, my friend like, oh, bitch, who is that? I said, oh, that's me. That's me.
Jump around my dick. Yo.
After that day, that was my nigga, y'all. But I did not want to talk to him. The only reason why I talked to him, because my friend said he was lying. And shit, I went about to let her get him. Shit, he was there for me. But I just realized something.
What?
You did not pay for my food that night.
I did
your broke ass did not pay for my food.
I did pay for your food.
Terrence, your broke ass did not pay for my food.
Courtney, tell the people what we was before you even say I was broke. Tell people what we was.
We was at Cheddar's.
So why the fuck would I want not?
So that means you broke. You couldn't even pay for my motherfucking food, bro.
You out of line. First off, you really didn't order nothing. You ordered appetizer with your broke ass. Then you had the nerve to act like you didn't. Bro. I was sitting right there. Your hair was all over your head.
But you was still on my dick. Then
I didn't realize you had an ass.
Y'all gotta see. I have to show y'all the picture.
Still got
that
it.
That night, my hair was all on my. I looked up above me.
But
y'all.
You know I'm gonna tell you something though. After that, how many days we went on?
We went on a lot after that.
Went on a
lot. I'm just trying to figure out. My mama and my sister did not care about watching my son. I used to just...
Because your mom know you was messing with a real nigga.
I used to be like, all right, y'all. I'm going to go. J-Bell, all right.
Held the nigga down. Tell him.
Oh, y'all.
Real nigga.
So then, let me say something. First off, I'm bougie. I just got that little hood swag. You feel me? But I'm bougie. So, when I met him, this nigga ain't had no car.
No car.
That was the first boy I ever talked to with no car, y'all. Like,
no car.
So, okay.
So, what it was then? I was giving you the business. That's why. Yeah, that's what it was.
We ain't gonna get into that. only if these hoes come talk to you because then I'm really gonna whoop your ass.
Girl, I ain't worried about you. Terrence. I ain't worried about you, girl. Finish your story, though. I'll give you a beer. I have no car. Then, I had just got a job.
First off, y'all, let me tell
you. You doing everything?
Let me tell y'all what he was working on. This mother working at Home Depot in the electronic aisle, bro. Like,
it wasn't electronic. It was what's the name?
This boy, y'all.
It was home.
This boy, y'all, let me tell y'all. He used to be on the motherfucking phone, and I used to be going off on his ass. He hiding behind the aisles while I'm cussing his ass out. Because he used to stay making me mad, like.
Because you a crazy motherfucker. He's crazy.
Yeah, I remember one time, we had a church. This girl come up to him. She hugs him. God, forgive me, y'all. God, forgive me. I had to tell her again in the church. I pushed him. I'm what the fuck you doing? Like, my sister right there, y'all. Random talking about what she said.
She's talking about. You ain't
about,
church.
She's talking about quitting. You ain't in church. I said, well, I don't give a fuck. Like, I don't know what they got going on, but all this about to stop. Like, the girl just looking. He goes, bro, you embarrass me. I don't give a fuck about embarrassing you. Don't hug nobody in my face, bro. Like, I don't play like this.
So if a girl walk up to me now, she say, hey, T. And hug me, what would you do?
If she say, hey, that's fine, but if she hug you, I'm gonna do the same thing. In the Lord's house tonight, God forgive me, I'm gonna say it afterwards.
You think I'm gonna get mad if I see one, if a nigga that went to Really Ridge or Westside with you and give you hug, you think I'm gonna get mad?
But we're two different people.
We ain't no two different people.
We're two different people. I'm telling you that right now, we're two different people.
Oh, okay, well, shit. Next female I see, and if you subscribe this channel, next time you see me, give me a big old hug. Don't give me no side hug. Give me a big old hug in front of her face. We always in Walmart together, people.
Walmart is my favorite store, bro. If you want to catch me, snipping, y'all, I'm always in Walmart. Walmart need to go ahead and sponsor me.
You lying like a motherfucker. Your motherfucker is always in Walmart.
Yeah, make sure y'all comment below. Let us know. Tell me about y'all's story when y'all first met that nigga that y'all was rocking with, like, or that girl that y'all was rocking with, like.
But you know, I'm gonna tell you something before you say that.
How y'all knew y'all was rocking with that person, though? Let me tell y'all something. This is really why I started liking him. Like, even after I gave him my number, after I saw my friend best me, what made me like him, remind y'all I had a son. So, he got me. That nigga, when I ain't even asked him, he got my son in New Jersey. They came out.
And I was making bullshit money.
He called me talking about, where you at? What's up? Where you at?
I got you so good. So, didn't you about to take a picture with Pop? And you wanted me to get in a picture with y'all? Oh, okay.
So he like me. I just bought about your little boy some shoes. Whoop, whoop. I'm like, you buy him some shoes. Y'all, I still got some shoes. I got one. Somebody took the other pair of that shoe. I still got the shoe though, but. I'm
about to go up to
your son from
tune.
That's how you
had
to tell me. I said, that nigga love me. That nigga love me.
Now that nigga got buku shoes.
I said, that nigga love me. I knew that nigga
love
me.
I still love you. With your crazy ass.
Yeah.
Hey, I mean, when I first met her, she didn't know how to cook like this. I put her into this. I did this.
On my mama.
Only thing you knew how to cook was fry. You know how to fry chicken.
And
barbecue chicken. They said, you did not never do shit like this. Don't get it wrong. She like going out to eat, but she can cook. She can cook, y'all. She can cook. But she always talking about, I'm on a diet. But she love cooking food.
This is a diet. This is seafood.
Like I say, she love eating.
No. Seafood is a diet.
When I tell you don't need a, you don't.
See, boom. You not gonna see the shit going in. You not gonna see the shit going in. Now I'm going here and telling people, listen, y'all. Okay, listen. So, me and my sister Tony in the car with the woo. I forgot where we was going, but we had with the PT and we about to drive him out there home with the woo. So, I think before we dropped him off at home, we went to the gas station. He got in the car. I mean, he went out and told Tony, he was like, you got that yet? Like, you got, I'm like, nah, bro, shit. Bro, like, so how you know you like him? And so I'm like, I said, bro, watch, I'm at the drive. So we get to the house, we drop him off. I said, yeah, I gotta use the restroom. He said, you gotta use the restroom? I said, yeah. He all right, we go over there. Well, I'm coming out, you know, hugging, kissing, you know. One thing leads to the next. Sorry, mom. When we was leaving, he go, I forgot how we got it. Like, I don't know. I said, oh, Tony was like, how was it? I thought he was a C+. He said, you grade me. The C+, come on back over here tonight. Come on back over here tonight. I'm like, you good, bro? Nah, you good. That nigga was mad. He was mad.
What happened?
I went back over there tonight.
What happened after that?
Shit.
You got four daughters.
I got four kids.
That was the first time I ever heard her snore. Did you start snoring that night? Yeah, you start snoring. You spend the night.
Y'all, then when he met me, I always color contact. So I used to have a haze with him. He thought that was my eyes. So one night when I was spending the night, my eyes got blown. So I'm like, I gotta take these toes out. He's gonna take what off? I said, my eyes. And so when I took it off, he gonna say, them wasn't your eyes? I said, yeah, they was. I bought it. Shit. He's talking about, bro, I thought my kids was gonna come out with them eyes. Shit. I bought them some too. Okay, y'all. Well, thank you for watching me. Thank you
for... I'm glad they shut that down. You 18 drinking.
Thank you for watching our channel. Y'all, do me a favor, though. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe. Shit, y'all, this shit's spicy. And subscribe to our channel. We got more banger videos. So be dropping real, real soon.
And drop y'all Cash App. The first person that subscribe to us, I will give you $200. I ain't broke no more, y'all.
But yeah, like I said, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. You heard it from us, bitch. The love family. It's the love family. We'll make you laugh. We'll make you cry. We'll make you say, bitch, shut up.